What up, YouTube fam? It's April G Showers back at y'all with a reaction. So I just finished up the champion of Trivia Night's request. Now we got second place's request. Second place gets one reaction of their choice. Devo, the Ambivert, got second place. Y'all make sure to go subscribe to his channel. He's a reaction bar breakdown channel. Amazing. He's reacted to, I think, all of my poems, just about, if not all of them. So he's just an amazing person. He's a real one. One of my best friends on this platform and one of my favorite reaction channels. And he should have a whole lot more subscribers than what he has. It's ridiculous. But he has requested Tech9, Hope for a Higher Power. Never heard this, but I love Tech9. One of the goats in my top 10. Love him. I will provide the link in the description box if y'all want to go check it out after my reaction. It's an almost 6 minute long song. So I'm excited about it. Again, congrats, Debo, on second place. April G Squad. Fist bump. Love y'all. Let's get it.
In the world, the kingdom suffers violence, and the violence shall take it by force. If we can't live in peace, then let us die in peace. We've been so betrayed. We have been so terribly betrayed. So, my opinion is that we be kind to children and be kind to seniors and take the portion like they used to take in ancient Greece to step over quietly, because we are not committing suicide. It's a revolutionary act.
Good book said, in the last days, get ready for the 10 plagues. First, the rivers will be ran with red. 2, 3, and 4, dead frogs will cause lice and flies. Sick livestock is 5, the living, they must fight for their lives. 6, 7, and 8, a boil, storms of fire and locusts. 9 is darkness, so dark it's hard for you to focus. And 10 is death of the firstborn. If I said it was questionable, the religious are making the point to get at me and battle me. Maybe have this verse torn. How will this curse form? Well, creationism and Darwinism been at it forever about it. I got nothing but hurt.
Hold on. He says something about creation, Darwinism. Which I don't believe in, by the way. Just me. But the way he just rapped the plagues was awesome.
Well, creationism and Darwinism been at it forever about it. I got nothing but hurt for. Cause really nobody knows when you live, then you die, where your body goes. If it's hell or it's heaven, 6 or 7. Well, I keep the Nina for all the foes with a gamble. That's what life is, and it's hard to handle. When the Bible says worship this, but the scripture's written by man, though. So when.
Yeah, the scriptures were written by man, but they were inspired by God. I hear a lot of people say that, you know, that it's just a book like any other, but you can't name any other book that transcends time and that has been around as long as it has. There isn't another book. Period. Like, you don't have to believe as I do. Like, I respect everyone's beliefs, but I do believe the Bible is the Word of God. I absolutely do. I've had too many things happen in my life, and I've seen too many things happen in other people's lives, especially my little brother's. He was a minister and a missionary, and, you know, we lived off and on pediatric cancer units for a decade, and nothing else can explain it. I don't believe in coincidence. I think everything happens for a reason. And nothing else but God existing can explain a lot of the things I've witnessed. I'm just saying. That's just me. I'm not trying to force my beliefs on anyone. That's just me.
The 7, well, I keep the Nina for all the foes with a gamble. That's what life is, and it's hard to handle. When the Bible says worship this, but the scripture's written by man, though. So when man destroys us, the word might not stand. So till that day, I'm just gonna protect my fam with ammo.
So he's just saying, you know, if man kills us, will the word stand, still stand? So I'm going to protect my fam with ammo, guns. And the hook is, you know, in our final hour, let's hope for a higher power, you know.
One by one and two by two, I have ammo, what about you? One and two by two, I have ammo, what about you? And at the height of their power, God will send an angel to destroy them. I've been looking for something supernatural for a long time now, but I never got proof that the spiritual realm existed, wanted to find how. Everybody sure of a supreme being, are people just seeing things, wondering if we get wings, sing, sick to believe in the extreme kings. I know it sounds far-fetched, every night I put knees on the carpet, then I pray to who's up with the star set, cause the earth in itself is the target, for destruction, for combustion, cause that ain't too many you can trust, and think of all the women losing their husbands, in Iraq a lot of killing and suffering.
I mean, he's saying facts. He is saying facts. But like I've said in other videos, I can't blame God for everything that goes wrong, man. Like, he gave us all free will. And some choose to do good, some choose to do evil. And the ones that choose to do evil, like, I can't blame God for a human's choice to do something. We live in a fallen world. We are all born sinners. Otherwise, there would have been no reason for Jesus to suffer the most torturous death ever, willingly, for us. Again, it's my beliefs. Again, you don't have to believe as I do. I respect that. I'm just saying, like, it makes no sense to blame God for a human's choice. And if we're going to blame God for the bad, we need to thank him for the good. And what he said about few people you could trust is straight facts. I don't trust not a nobody, 100%. Not a nobody.
Up with the star set, cause the earth in itself is the target, for destruction, for combustion, cause that ain't too many you can trust, and think of all the women losing their husbands, in Iraq a lot of killing and suffering, what I hope for, sing folklore, when the enemy kills and gloat more, cause they're killing us off in this hoax war, then I wake up yelling and my throat sore, cause the fight's there, it's a nightmare, if it come to me, I'm in my snipeware, if a bullet give my lung a slight tear, I wanna believe that the light's there, so all you Christians don't get mad at me, I just
hear
your mystical, magical miracles, working catastrophes, and this ain't blasphemy, but artillery is my strategy. I hope for a higher power when I look at all these tragedies.
Okay.
One by one and two by two, I have ammo, what about you?
I have no problem with guns. I mean, I'm a survivor of a school shooting, and I don't have a problem with owning guns. Our Second Amendment says we have the right to bear arms, and I support it 100,000,000%. I do. As long as you have them for self-defense and self-defense alone.
position, man's or women. When they attack you, you plan to give it. Or that you do like I do and say praise the Lord and pass the ammunition. People like us, peace and knife up, cause we got evil to sweep and wipe up. Devils and demons are relevant, so if they look at this even knife us.
I hope that the higher power is watching over we. Cause we young people don't see bait like most the older see.
I'm about Tech Nine's age, so I do see fate that way. But I don't see fate the way like my dad and stepmom, for instance, sees it. They're like over the top with it. They're like Bible thumping, condemnation, condemn me to hell type. Like, if and when they find out about my channel, they will disown me because I listen to secular music and cuss. Like, that's how over the top they are. I'm not exaggerating.
Oh, don't see bait like most the older see.
If he or she is listening, a mere sign can spark me. But if the laws in the Bible are bogus, then prepare for anarchy. Worst case scenario is it never ever was a higher power. So in the midst of chaos now, the only real savior is firepower.
He just said, worst case scenario, there is no higher power. So, only thing to depend on is my firepower. But, like, I say this a lot. Like, I would much rather live my life as if there is a God to find out there isn't than to live my life as if there is no God and then to find out there is.
One by one and two by two, I have ammo. What about?
Lay down your life with dignity. Don't lay down with tears and agony. There's nothing to death. It's like Max said, it's just stepping over into another plane. Don't be this way. Stop this hysterics.
Wow. This must be an older song, because look how young he looks on the cover. That was Hope for a Higher Power by Tech Nine. He said, Christians, please don't hate me. It's not blasphemy. I don't hate you, and I don't see it as blasphemy. I see it as normal to question things. And I understand having that mindset that it is blasphemy and wrong to question things, because I was taught that as well, that you don't question it. You must believe like we do. It's okay to question things and find your own beliefs and views and values and morals. It's okay. But anyway, I love that, Devo. Thank you. Again, congrats to Devo the Ambivert for winning second place in trivia. The link to this will be in the description box if y'all want to go check it out. If you're not subscribed to Tech9, I mean, come on. Comment below, what do y'all think? Please keep it respectful. Anything you want to see me react to, comment that below. Like this video on your way out, like more important than anything. Please subscribe to my channel, y'all. I'm this close to 3,000. April G Squad. Fist bump. Love y'all. And I'll see y'all in just a little bit. Peace out.